My name's Surf Mesa, and I am taking you through a day in my life. Typically, I started by doing 1,003. Okay, bro.
I do 1,003
workouts.
No, but
and then I do some. Oh man, it's really hot in here. So, right now we're at Mo Shalizi's house, and that's actually him in the background. but I think trick shotting is a theme here, and this is the part where I ball up my brush. So I'm just trying to ball up my brush. It looks like it was going in, man. Oh. It's too high up. Well, that heated me up a lot. What's up, Spin Magazine? I'm Surf Mesa, and here we are at 3D Scan LA. Getting my whole soul scanned and selling it to. There's 200 cameras behind me, and we're getting a 3D model for some artwork and new singles and the tour visuals as well. So it's exciting stuff.
All right, you can go whenever.
What's up, Spin Magazine? I'm back here in this green room looking area. And I'm about to get ready to go into a booth of cameras and scan my body. So let's see it.
Head like this. When I do, you're gonna hold it tight with your index finger.
Yeah.
And then I'm gonna stretch it around. So hold that good and tight with your index.
Okay. That's all good.
I don't know if this is a small one or what. I usually have somebody here that kind of takes 40 minutes to do this.
I'm sorry. Execute. No, no, not at all. All
right.
Boom. Bald.
Yeah. Wig cap.
Yeah.
Wig cap.
Sick.
All right, let me see you. Chin up. Sorry, my reek of coffee.
No, it's all okay.
Chin up. Okay. And now, you're like this.
Your interviews.
It's just a very, very important. it's a very important post scan breakfast meeting we're having.
So needy.
For the big up and coming single.
You're so welcome.
All right, meeting adjourned.
So we just got back after everything we had going on today. Typically, for the rest of the day, I just work on music. And I'm right now working on a set for the concerts I have later this year, as well as other festivals that I hope to see you guys at. Thanks again, Spin, for seeing a day in my life, and I hope to see you guys next time.